pair of shirts in 1986. Love it.
Why have that when you could have...
Don't rub it in.
Look at it, it's beautiful.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, look at... Oh,
I know.
Shit.
Like a van, see
there. Nice sliding doors, though.
They are actually quite a good feature, aren't they?
Well, they are the best feature, I mean...
The only feature?
Well, the only unrusty feature, maybe.
It's mental, isn't it? It's just... It is a bit crazy.
Right.
Nice car.
Yeah.
Right, here you go.
Hi, James.
Stop. Oh, you fucker.
Yeah.
Stop.
Right, hold on, let's spill it. Right there. A wee bit to me with the steering.
Uh-huh.
And just a smidgy bit.
We'll keep our foot on that. It's going to go to the side.
Should be another runner there. There's one here and there's one here. This one's going, that one's gone. I wonder if it's... Oh, there it's there.
It just fell off the other now.
Well, that's alright, isn't it? It's just...
Don't open the door again. Don't open.
I think all that survived, maybe. Replacing this panel from our pilot, taking out the seam but taking it just below here, putting a step in, so this original panel is going to sit back a little bit for the new panel to sit straight on flush. Just tack it, be able to weld it from the back, so anyway, but that's it, after the first come off. Crispy. Yeah, it's the same arches. The thing is, the van's done what, 180,000.
That's what mine's done.
Is it?
Well, that's what mine says it's done, but the speedo doesn't work, and the speedo doesn't work, the odometer doesn't work.
Sorry, 142,000.
Mine says 137,000, but the odometer no longer works, so I don't know how much more, probably.
Just hoping that stays shut as they blow away in the wind. There, that's something. So it's a Snoopy van.
Yeah.
I think I've always called them. But I remember these new. They were nice and crispy.
That's the classic free candy one. No, it's right on the side of it.
Aye. It's got the curtains in the back.
Aye.
Yeah, that's a start. Have you got a washer down here a bit?
Aye.
Bit of wash, just got a green crab off. Excuse the language, fellas, but...
You can do.
It's a 200 series white, as it's been painted. The blueness should be under here. Maybe. Under the filler of both sides. The best bit of the entire motor is that less corrosion for 30 odd years.
I probably got put on like in,
1995
or something like that, so, you know.
So we have a carpeted and aligned freight Rover.
Oh, look, they've come in advance for us moving this.
Yeah.
When it falls off the back
Don't say that. At least it's not too much an overhang, so that's good. And just a...
Well, let's fucking go.
Yes.
It's fucking
good. I agree. You've never got paid for it.
Oh, you haven't. Yeah. Oh, no, just tell us. Just say aye, let's go, see you later. Comes with free junk.